students of class 2. This is your ma'am S.T. Joshi and I will be teaching you social studies. This is your book New Approach to Social Studies. Okay, and today we will be doing the lesson from unit 1, that's me, my body, which is on page number 5. My body, which is on page number 5. So let's start reading this chapter 1, My Body, from unit 1. Okay, and let's read. Look how different we all are. Our body is a living machine. It is made up of many big and small parts that work together to help us to live and grow. Do you know? What is your body made up of? Your body is made up of different parts, and some are internal and some are external, and we all are different from each other. Okay, and our body is a living machine. What do you mean by living machine? There are machines that are not living, they are non-living. I'm sure in class 1 you learned about living and non-living things. Okay, living things are those things that breathe, that grow, okay, they move, but non-living things do not breathe, they do not grow, and they stay in one place. Machines like your television, your mobile, your juicer, mixer, washing machine, they are all non-living things, your table, your chair, okay? But what are the living things? We are living, okay? Human beings are living, and animals are living because we move, we grow in different ways. Okay, children? So in the same way, our body is also a living machine. Okay, it works, and it is living. It is not dead. We breathe, we grow, and we move. Okay, and it is made up of many big and small parts. In our body, there are big parts, bade parts bhi hain, and there are small parts like eyes, like nails, like eyebrows, and like the smallest finger of your hand or your toe. Can you see? They are very small, aren't they? And there are also big parts like your head, like your hand, like your feet, like your stomach. Okay, these are the big parts of your body. And let's see what is written further. These body parts are called organs. What do you mean by organs? Body, these body parts, which are, some are big and some are small, and they work together to help us to live and grow. Okay, and all these big and small body parts, they work together. Okay, eyes, nose, ears, heads, hands, legs, and everything, they help us to grow and work together. Okay, if a hand says no, I'm not going to work, if a head says no, I'm not going to think, then it will be very difficult for that person. Okay, and all these body parts, small or big, are known or called as organs. Those parts of the body that we can see are called external. Now this is something very important. There are two types. Okay, one is external and one is internal. External body parts are those that we can see, okay? And there are some internal organs that we cannot see, but they are there. And so you read about them in class 1. You must have read about these internal and external body parts in class 1, haven't you? I know you have, and you remember also everything because you all are very smart children. But let us look at them once more here. Okay, before moving forward to the next page, let us see what are those body parts, external body parts. Okay, what we are going to see now, external body parts. Now the can you see this little boy taking bath? Okay, and there are few some labeling is done on the left side and some labeling is done on the right side. Now first let us see the labeling that is done on the left side. Eye, cheek, chin, arm, chest, and stomach. Okay, these are the labeling of the left side. Okay, let us do it once more. Eye, cheek, chin, arm, chest, and stomach. Okay, now let's see the right side. Hair, forehead and ear. Can you see? These are all part of the head. Okay, your hair, okay, your forehead, which we also in Hindi we usko kehte hain matha, theek hai, and your ear, they all belong to the head section. Then the lips, shoulder, elbow, wrist, hand, finger, fingernail, okay, and then below that your thigh, leg, foot and toes. These are all the external body parts which we can see or which others can see. Okay children, I hope you have understood this much. Now let us do the internal body parts. Now what are the internal body parts? There are many parts of the body that we cannot see because they are hidden inside our body. We cannot see these internal organs because they are inside our body. Hamare body ke wo andar hain. And that is why they are called internal. Internal means inside, under, and external means bahar, okay, outside. Now here they are. Brain, let us see these pictures. Brain, lungs, stomach and heart. These are all the internal organs. And children, I want you to draw them in your social studies copy. Now one by one let us read what all it is about. The brain is located inside our head. It helps us to think, learn and remember. Now what does the brain, where is the brain located? Where is the brain? Inside our head. Okay, and it helps us to think, learn and remember. Okay, what does the brain help us to do? Think, learn and remember. Now let us see the next one, the lungs. The lungs are inside the chest. Where are the lungs? Inside the chest. You must be knowing about the coronavirus, right? The coronavirus is affecting so many people. And which part of the body is the coronavirus affecting the most? Our lungs. जो कोरोना वायरस है वो हमारे लंग्स को सबसे ज़्यादा अफेक्ट कर रहा है. एंड दैट इज़ व्हाई पीपल आर हैविंग प्रॉब्लम इन ब्रीदिंग. सो दीज लंग्स आर सिचुएटेड ओके इनसाइड द चेस्ट, हमारे सीने में. दे हेल्प अस टू ब्रीद एयर. हाउ डज द लंग्स हेल्प अस? दे हेल्प अस टू ब्रीद एयर. देन लेट अस सी द हार्ट. The heart is also inside our chest. Both the lungs and the heart are inside our chest. It pumps blood to different parts of the body. The heart pumps blood to the different parts of the body. Okay. What does the heart do? It pumps blood to different parts of the body. Different parts of the body ko aapka chest, jo heart hai, वो ब्लड को पंप करता है और आपकी डिफरेंट डिफरेंट पार्ट्स में वो ब्लड पहुंचता है. ओके, देन द लास्ट वन, द स्टमक हेल्प्स अस टू डाइजेस्ट द फूड वी ईट. फूड गिव्स अस एनर्जी टू वर्क एंड प्ले. नाउ स्टमक इज़ ऑल्सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. वॉट एवर यू ईट, इट गोज़ इनसाइड योर स्टमक. Okay, and it helps us to digest the food. Okay, sometimes we have indigestion because there is something, some problem in our stomach, or maybe we have eaten so much food, or sometime our stomach aches because we have not eaten anything. So our stomach is also very important. And what does the food do? Food gives us energy. If you will not eat, you will not get any energy. So these were the main internal and external parts. Okay, and I want you to watch this video again, and I will tell about the sense organs in the next class. I hope children you have understood everything, and I will also tell you about the sense organs in the next class and all the other exercises. God bless you children, and take care.